Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. It's Dr. Jones here. Today I want to talk about one of the tools that I use in my practice for patients who are looking to lose weight, but maybe they want a more natural approach, and that is a supplement called Glucomannan. And what Glucomannan is it is a fiber derivative from the konjac root, which helps promote feelings of fullness and satiety. So you take the supplement, it helps your stomach swell a little bit, and then about 20 minutes later, you eat a meal and it helps you consume less food. In order to lose weight, your body does have to burn more calories than what you take in. So Glucomannan can support you in getting your calorie deficit and help you lose weight naturally. When it comes to side effects, the biggest thing is GI discomfort. So it can cause some bloating. And also you do want to make sure that you drink lots of water when you are taking Glucomannan supplements, because if you don't, it could also cause some difficulty with swallowing. So you do have to take Glucomannan multiple times a day in order for it to be effective. So if you're eating three meals a day, you would have to take that supplement again about 20 minutes prior to each meal. And depending upon which brand, this is the Nature's Way brand that I have here, the number of capsules that you have to take could vary. With this particular brand, you have to take three capsules. So three capsules with each meal three times a day if you're consuming three meals a day. Now, of course, if you're a person that consumes multiple meals a day, more than three or less than three, that could vary as well. As always, you do want to consult with your medical practitioner before you start any dietary supplements. Thank you for watching.